check it. Shit like this. Said the waiter look good when you take your ass inside. Yeah, when it's good as weather, man, you better head outside before the motherfucking weather go real bad. You just gotta enjoy that motherfucking weather. Enjoy the motherfucking weather before it go bad. You don't wanna miss out on that. You think that you wanna miss out on that, but you really don't. I'll tell you real quick, yeah. Said the weather look good when you take your ass outside. When the weather looks so good, take your ass outside. Take your ass outside. Said the weather look good when you look, look, look. Said the weather look so good, good, good. Man, the weather looking all motherfucking good. Man, it's looking good, you better take your ass outside. Hang out with some fucking friends or just go out somewhere before the weather go bad. Cause you never know if the weather finna go bad. Cause by the time you know it, man, the fucking weather changes. The weather changes, next thing you know it's fucking raining. I live in Austin, Texas, where the weather's bipolar. And I don't understand why it can't just stay whatever it is. Ay, yeah. Like let's say if it's raining, it doesn't stay raining. It rains, and then after a while the rain goes away, then it starts to be sunny. Said the weather look good when you see it was a sign. Go, go, go before it starts to rain. Said the weather look good, man, you take your ass outside for any type of storm might come. Yeah. Said the weather look good, then you take your ass outside. Yeah, yeah. Go enjoy the motherfucking weather before it goes bad. Say go enjoy the weather before it fucking goes bad. Yeah, ay. I say go enjoy the weather before it fucking goes bad. You gon' miss out on that motherfucking sun. You gon' go outside, you gon' be soaked and wet in the rain if it start to rain.